like I had a guitar in my room, but then it's just like picking it up really. And then when I started, I think my biggest struggle was with strumming patterns. The best thing to do really is just to break it down and like take it slowly, step by step. Play it out very slowly and then try and do it a bit faster every time. Like to practice regularly and to break things down if they seem to be becoming too much for you. Like take things slowly rather than expecting to be perfect all instantly.
She's learned a new talent that she can pass her time now playing guitar. But also she has gained some confidence in herself. I never thought when she started that she would play in a concert twice.
One, two, three, four.